What's happening, everybody? We are talking spoilers for Game of Thrones over here, so you have been warned. So what's really, really shocking and crazy here is that Arya, while in the woods, ends up finding her dire wolf from season one. Now, the reason why this is so significant is because it's starting to show that the end is near. That's right, folks. When Arya finds the dire wolf, she becomes one with the wolf once again, which shows that she's getting her strength back to where it's supposed to be, and everything is just freaking crazy, you know? So what did you guys think it meant with the dire wolf coming back into the play here, coming back into the show? Tell me in the comments section. Don't forget to subscribe. Big giveaway at 1,000 and 5,000 subs for an Xbox One and PlayStation 4. So subscribe. It's free. Just do it. Leave a big thumbs up if you love Game of Thrones. And today's secret comment code is going to be the puppy returns. Comment the puppy returns down below.